Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Prophetess Nikki with another word of encouragement for you. I want to take the time to thank each and every one of you for all of your continued support and what God is truly, I mean truly, doing through our channel here. I am so blessed and grateful and thankful of the Lord, people of God, for all that you all consistently do through our channel. Thank you so much for even taking the time to subscribe to our channel, for liking and sharing these videos, all of your genuine prayers, your acts of kindness, the purchasing of the book, all of your positive words of inspiration that you leave below. I love each and every one of you so very much, people of God. God bless each and every one of you. I love you. If you tune in and you're not subscribed to our channel, hit that red button to become part of our family here. And don't forget to tap that notification bell. I pray that God's face will always shine upon each and every one of you. May the Lord continue to bless you and prosper you in every area of your life. May the word that you hear today, may it bring you encouragement. May it stimulate your faith and your belief system in God and in His word, people of God. Glory to God. Listen, beautiful people of God. This is not how your story is going to end. Oh no, it doesn't matter where you are right now. Listen to this word. This is not how your story is going to end. No, this is not how your story will end, people of God. Hold on, because God is not finished with you yet. That's right. This is not how your story is going to end. Some people didn't even bother hanging in there with the people of God. They thought it was over for you, but God is not done rewriting the story of your life. It's a fact. Oh, listen, it's a fact what you're going through. It's a fact of what you are going through. Glory to God. All of the pain that you're going through, all of the detestable things that you have endured, people of God, all of the trauma, all of the betrayal. Oh, glory to God. It is a fact that you have gone through those things, but your faith is saying something different today over your situation. Your faith, oh glory to God, is resurrecting everything that is dead in your life. Listen, be encouraged today. This is not how your story is going to end. It doesn't matter where you are. It doesn't matter how, oh glory to God, how long you have been going through the wilderness, people of God. This is not it for you. It's not over. Oh, did you hear that? It's not over. It's not over. To God said it's over. God is wanting you to hold on. Your help is on the way, people of God. God is not finished with you yet. Get that down in your spirit. God is not finished with you. Oh, look at yourself in the mirror and declare it today. God is not finished with you. To those of you, glory to God. To those of you who see prayers. Oh, listen. To those of you who see the prayers of other people around you being answered. Oh, don't let it discourage you. Oh, no. To those of you who are seeing the prayers and the breakthrough of other people around you being answered. Oh, God, and you're still praying for yours. You're still waiting on your change to come. It is coming, people of God. It is coming for you. The book of Habakkuk, chapter 2:2-3 is going to declare it. Glory to God. You may be asking yourself right now, when? How much longer, God? Why am I in the same place that I have been in for so long? Why am I tarrying in the same place? Why can't I seem to get ahead in life? The answer to your why today is God is building you, people of God. God is perfecting all those things that concerns your future. He's preparing you. You are being prepared right now so you can handle what you've asked Him for. Let God do it His way, people of God. Oh, He's not finished with you yet. This is not how your story is going to end. If God, listen, if God had to answer some of our prayers at the time that we asked Him to, it would have left us more disappointed than anything, people of God. Our lives would have been jacked up because we would have been unprepared. Unprepared people do not receive the blessing from God. Those who are prepared, those who are humble, those who are obedient, glory to God, get the blessings from God.
Oh God, we ought to thank God today that God has not answered some of the prayers at the time that we have asked him. Because sometimes you think you're ready. Sometimes we think we're ready. Oh, but God knows us better, people of God. God knows what's up the road for us. And he knows how much we can take. He knows the way that we should take, people of God. Oh, listen, beautiful people of God. This is not how your story is going to end. It's not over. It is not over. It's a blessing in praying. Be encouraged. It's a blessing in praying. It's a blessing in waiting. It's a blessing. It's not a curse in waiting on God. It's going to be worth your wait. You don't lose by waiting on God. Did you hear that? You never lose by waiting on God, no matter how slow the answer is in coming. Wait on him. Wait on him. Wait on God today. When God asks you to wait, you wait. When the devil has the nerve to ask you to wait, you shut the door in his face and you tell the devil to see how long it's going to take before you open your door. Glory to God, because you're never going to go back. God wants you to keep the blessing. God will hold a blessing back, not to hurt you, not to harm you, people of God. When God gives you a blessing, glory to God, he wants you to keep it. God wants you to keep the blessing that he's going to give you. He doesn't want you to lose it in 6 months or later on down the road. God is not finished with you yet. God is not finished with you yet, people of God. So hold on. Good change is coming in your life. Yes, it is. No matter what winds are blowing in your life today, hold on, because good changes are coming in your life. You are going to get your turn. If you stay in the will of God, you're going to get your turn. You're going to get your opportunity. You are going to be able to testify for yourself, people of God, that waiting on God is worth it. You are going to be able to testify to somebody else who is going through something worse or in the same situation as you, people of God. It's only a test. Oh God, it's only a test. Your flesh is being purged. Your flesh is being purged. And anytime God has you in the fire, anytime God has us in the fire, stay in the fire. Don't come out because of how uncomfortable it may feel to you. You stay in the fire. Oh, glory to God. When things are going good in our life, oh God, have mercy today on all of us. When things are going good in our life, we have a tendency to commit ourselves. Oh yes, when things are going real good, when it seems as if God is answering our prayers, oh glory to God, we have a tendency to commit ourselves and go all in with our vision and go all in with our dream. We're real positive. Oh glory to God, it's easy to have faith. But the moment, oh glory to God, the moment that God sends a test, or the moment that we are tested more than what we think we should be tested, and longer than what we think we should be tested, we fall by the wayside. And if you're not careful, you're going to start believing the lies of the devil. Oh, glory to God. This is not how your story is going to end. It's not over, people of God. It's not over. This is not how your story is going to end. God is not finished with you. You are alive. You are well. You are breathing. Glory to God. So hold on. Oh, God. God is rewriting the story of your life, people of God. Did you know that? God is rewriting the story of your life. Oh, Jesus. Don't believe the lies of the enemy, people of God. Don't believe the lies of the enemy. He'll tell you, if you're not careful, that it's never going to happen for you. Oh, glory to God. Don't focus on the time frame that it's been. Don't look at where you are. Look at where you're going. Look at the promises of God. It's never going to happen for you. The devil may tell you. The enemy may try to make you believe. If it's God's will, you wouldn't have to suffer as much as you're suffering. If God really loved you, he wouldn't allow you to go through so much pain and so much suffering. The devil is a liar, people of God. Hold fast to your faith. Hold fast to your faith. God is not finished with you yet. Glory to God. God is not finished with you yet. Oh, it may look like it's over. Oh, glory to God. It may look like it's over, but it's not over. Oh, glory to God. This is not how your story is going to end. And how do you know that? How do you know that it's not over for you? You know it because you are still here, people are. Oh, glory, you're still here. Oh, you're still here. You're not in a mental hospital. Oh, you're not in a prison. You're not in a jail cell. Oh, you have your right mind. Oh, glory to God. You're not in a grave like people thought you would be. Oh, glory to God. You are going to get your opportunity. Yes, you are. Trust in the Lord. Believe in God and work your faith like it's nobody else's business. Work the faith that is within you, people of God. Stir up the gift that God has placed down on the inside of you. Hold on, because good change is coming in for you. Hold on. God is not finished with you yet. This is not how your story is going to end. Did you hear this encouragement to you today? This is not how your story is going to end. Some people didn't even bother hanging in there with you, people of God, because it didn't look like you would ever amount to anything. Or they gave up on you too soon, people of God. They said it was over for you. Glory to God. But it's never over for a child of God. God is not finished with you. Oh, glory to God. God is rewriting the story of your life. And some of these people have no place in the next chapter in your life, people of God. So if you need to cry, you cry. If you need to shed your tears, you shed your tears, David. And you wash your face, glory to God, and you give birth to another baby. Glory to God, that God will redeem in the name of the Lord. These people thought it was over for you. Oh, look at God. Oh, look at God in your life. These people thought it was over for you, but it's not over. Oh, glory to God. Tell the devil it's not over. Oh, glory to God. God is not done rewriting your story, people of God. I love each and every one of you so, so very much. You have no idea how much you mean to me, people of God. When I say that I stand in agreement with each and every one of you for the will of God to be done in your life, it is the truth. Oh, glory to God. I love you. I love you so very much. I believe that God is going to do great things for you, people of God. It gets tough sometimes. God never promised us that it wouldn't be tough. But that's why God places people in your life, people of God, to help you through the process, to help you through the journey, people of God. I love you. I am praying for you. I am laboring before the Lord for each and every one of you. Stay encouraged in the Lord. Thank you for all of your prayer requests, all of your emails, people of God. Thank you so much for taking the time to be a part of what God is doing through our channel here and help us to reach more souls for the glory of God. Oh, help us to reach more souls to the glory of God. Oh, Jesus, because when we live with the Lord, oh, God, He's going to draw all men unto Him. This is about God. Glory to God. We are here to do our part. We are here to do our part, people of God. And I appreciate you all allowing me to be a part of your journey. God bless each and every one of you. Keep your prayer requests coming and keep your praise reports coming, people of God. You always remember, whatever you make happen for somebody else, God will surely make happen for you. Obedience gets the blessing. Always pray, read, and study your Bible, people of God. Allow the Holy Spirit to give you the true revelation of the Word of God. Always be led by the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit will never lead you wrong, people of God. I love each and every one of you so, so, so very much. God has great things coming up for you, and I can't wait to talk to you about it. God bless you. Until next time.